You know, I had a dream a couple nights back. A nightmare. I was watching you cross this narrow street, and this SUV comes terracing around the corner, and I'm screaming.
Residency's only a month and a half.
We play Austin, it's 2.5 months. I'll be back.
Just take me with you, please.
I'll be back, keeping you from drowning yourself in vodka sodas again.
I said I was sorry, Jesus fucking Christ. I apologize. What more do you want
from me? You stabbed me. You took a knife and you put it inside my fucking body.
Sorry.
Thank you, buddy.
No problem, guy. Same time next week.
You bet.
Take it easy, baby.
Hey, you are looking good today,
buddy. Oh, you're sweet.
Sometimes.
Happy birthday, you poor thing.
Is that all you've got?
Happy birthday to you.
Wrong! You're in my world now, you little shit. Nobody can hear you, nobody's coming for you, and you're gonna listen to every fucking syllable that comes out of my mouth. You understand me, Red Man?
You're insane.
Right! I'm Christ, you're the devil, and this is the part of the Bible where the devil gets fucked up!
I hear you're leaving the game, dear Ed, so allow me to indulge. What I'm trying to sing here is a short, sweet melody. Well, he's a real cutie. He thinks he's wise, but we know he's a little slow. So slow, in fact, he can't see that mold growing on his tummy. The dog sees the tummy mold. Look at me! That little boopy sloth fell out of his tree.
There's a flip side to that coin. What if you do got me boxed in? And I gotta put you down. Because no matter what, you will not get in my way.
Don't you understand? Baby, don't you understand? I want this to mean something. But I can't. I'm dying. I'm dying every day, every interview, every goddamn photograph, and the same questions over and over and over again.
I mean, every time somebody writes something really extraordinary, really unique, you know, you guys gotta devour it till there's nothing left. You make it ordinary. You've heard all these words before, man. I mean, not in this particular form, color, tapestry, or whatever, but you've heard them before. I mean, it depends what you feel when you hear them. There's a bunch of words put together. You know, word, like Shakespeare. Might as well be a jigsaw puzzle.